consciousness has tended to circle itself in the lowest vibration possible. Hatred, war, argumentative rudeness, unkindness, because it was survival. And the circle that that pattern created was one that the consciousness could not expand from. Now you think perhaps I'm talking in language you don't understand, you will. Here is a consciousness of compassion, love, high-minded thinking, integrity. It creates fractals. It creates a confluence of energy that creates will of itself in the way of harmonics of itself that emanate outward, capturing that which is around it, enhancing that which is around it in a never-ending cycle. It's expansive. It's structure. It's